A new hospital will allow us to really optimize delivery of care for our patients. Robotics and the new hospital go hand in hand, and a lot of these newer technologies do use up a lot of room, and not just robotics. I talk about things like spine surgery, orthopedics, hybrid rooms for the cardiothoracic program, which is quite active at St. E's. All of these things are incredibly important if we're going to be a state-of-the-art hospital system, and I'm confident that we will be.